Healthcare facilities strive to maintain a clean environment, but studies show that while surfaces are disinfected on a regular basis, up to 40% of infections are transmitted from contaminated surfaces to patients. However, new evidence suggests that a significant reduction in bacteria can be achieved using a whole room approach with UV irradiation. For hospitals, this could be a major step forward in controlling this problem.